Some of sites I have seen, it cannot be natural composed, but made by human beings who lived here for a while.